I really wish Nelson would add some flashlights. Don't, why are you eating my Jeep, you turkey? Hello, survivors. Welcome back to Unturned 3 Early Preview Test Drive. Today, we're going to take a look at Unturned 3.3.7.0. This is the latest version of Unturned on Steam at the time of this recording. And apparently, Nelson has added guns galore. Guns, 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 whole lot of guns. Let's go check them out. Something like 12 new guns to play around with and shoot the zombies with. And potentially other players. So let's go check them out, shall we? Now, 12 guns is a lot of guns. And I don't know if we're going to get to see them all today. I have an idea of where they are and where they spawn. Whoa, in the dev test. So let's go see if they're there. And we shall at least pick them up, put a few rounds through them, and maybe in the future we will we'll look at each gun individually a little more closely. Just want to top off here. Let's see. Oh yeah, 81%, that's plenty. Okay, let's go see the guns. So now, according to Nelson, there's some new guns right up here. If we cannot hit any of the hay bales, whoa. Yeah! Right up here on a hill between the town and my farm. So he put little hints in the changelog notes, and this is one of the locations. Did I just pass something? Oh, all kinds of new stuff up here. Oh, look. Oh, sledgehammer. That's new. All right, there's town. And that's ammo. In fact, why don't we top off this gun right now? Wow. Here's something new. Watch this, guys. Take this drum out. There we go. There's not that many bullets left in it. Only 28. So now we can go to crafting. We go to ammo. And now this gives us the option to refill that with this ammo box. So now he has categorized ammunition as military and civilian bullets. I'm not sure if he's going to add more later or not, but that's what we have available right now. So let's put that drum in there. Excellent. And I imagine that box is now gone. It is. Oh, here's civilian ammunition box. Very cool. Okay. Oh, dude. This is my favorite weapon in the world. Melee weapon, that is. Oh, yeah. Let's bring that along. But we're really here for the guns. Look at all the new stuff. Oh, here we go. Here it is. That's a machine gun. That's a light machine gun. This is a saw, isn't it? It's a Dragonfang. American machine gun chambered in Dragonfang ammunition. It is. It's the M249 squad automatic weapon. Oh, baby. Oh, this is sick. Look at this beauty. Oh, man. Oh, we can even put scopes and red dots on it. Oh, vertical grips. Yeah. All right, let's go shoot some stuff, guys. This is going to be awesome. Look at all the goodies up here. We've got Swiss Army knives. We've got, that's a rake? We have a rake. We've got like a, a butterfly knife, right? So cool. All right, let's go shoot the guns though. I want to concentrate on guns today. We'll get to all this other stuff another time. Now there's some guns over here apparently by the wash, the broken down washing machine that someone dropped off in the middle of the street. Oh, there's lots of guns here. Whoa. Easy does it. Back up. Okay. Oh my gosh. More machine guns, and that's a sniper rifle. Okay, let's just shoot this. Ooh, do I have any space for this stuff? I hate to drop my eagle fire. All right, let's just drop some of these things, because I'm going to make some space. I wasn't really prepared for all this, as you can clearly see here. Let's pick this up. What is this? Where'd it go? It's a Snayperskya. So, as you know, or maybe you don't, Nelson models his guns after real-life guns. But he gives them kind of his own little pet name. So this is the Snayperskya, which looks to me like a Russian... Is that the Vinterez? I think so. The VSS Vinterez Russian sniper rifle. It's got 5 rounds in it right now. Yep, it's got 5 rounds. It's a semi-auto. Let's go see if we can... let's just grab another mag for it. Here's one. Yes, perfect. Oh, gosh, here's another machine gun. A Nykorev. Nykorev. Russian machine gun chambered in Nykorev ammunition. And that's another light machine gun. That appears to be, what's that? PKM, I think. The Russian PKM LMG. Lovely. Let's grab some rounds for that. And it looks like, that's a Zubeknikov. That's from the Unturned 2. That's not new. So we're just going to leave that behind. All right, this is great. All right, let's go shoot some stuff. Let's go into town. Guns a-blazing. You ready? Gonna ride right into town. Actually, let's try the sniper rifle from here.
Hurt.
I love how this thing stops on a dime. Oh! Already on top of us. Maybe we should try the machine gun. Oh man, I gotta get some water. Okay, let's try the squad automatic weapon. Now, it doesn't have a tripod or anything. Oh, where are they going? Guys, over here. Come on. And don't get in front of my Jeep. Safety! Oh gosh, the safety's on. So this is a fully automatic. It does not have select fire. You can't shoot this thing single fire, but you can try to squeeze off one round at a time, I guess. If you're really good, you might be able to manage that. Otherwise, you basically just want to open up at your... Oh, look at the Christmas tree! There's a Christmas tree in the middle of town here. Get the gun. Down to 13 rounds. Oh boy, this is going to get ugly. Ooh, I did one shot. There we go. Not that time, though. Oh boy. It's surprise, this thing does not kill with one headshot. Not too fond of that. Whoa. Alright, let's back up a little bit, put a little distance between us and them. And I'm going to have to hydrate here pretty soon. Let's try this machine gun, which is the Russian machine gun. Safety on. Click it off. Let's settle. Ooh! Much higher rate of fire than the, ooh, thanks. Than the saw. Body shots really aren't killing these dang zombies, though, are they? Do we have any ammo for this? No, I don't think so. Very cool. And look at this. Look at all the attachments. Put grips on it. We can put scopes on it. Barrel, tactical. That is nice. All right, let's drop that right now. That was fun. And again, guys, I will look at these in greater detail in the future. But right now, we're kind of limited for time. And I just want to show you all the guns before we quit for the day. Now, let's put a scope on this one. I've got an 8-power scope in my pocket. Here we go. Sniper rifle after all. We shouldn't be using iron sight, for gosh sake. Ooh, safety. This is a semi-auto. No bolt action. Wow! I know there's a couple new bolt actions in the game. Ooh, someone's sneaking up. Here he comes. Say cheese! Smile for the camera. Ooh. Now, I do know where there's some more guns. There's some guns on a rooftop over here. I think it's the fire station, if I recall. That's what Nelson said. So we just... Oh, there it is. I just saw, like, a board across an alleyway. Excuse me. Beep, beep. There's no horns on the cars yet. It's kind of a bummer, because that's one of my favorite things. Look at all my cars, all the various states of crashes. I run into a lot of things with these things, and they get stuck way too easily for Jeeps. Did somebody just go flying? Did you see that body? Oh, my gosh. That was hilarious. Let's jump through. Whoa. Yep. I hear you. Ooh, I am hoppy like a bunny. We just have to get up to the ladder. There it is. And let's climb on up. I don't think zombies can climb ladders yet, can they? No. Good. Oh, look it. Here. Oh, there's a shotgun. It's a shotgun. Got a little close range action. Look at this, a blunt force. American shotgun chambered in shells. Let us equip it. Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. It takes, you can put a scope on it, you can put a vertical grip, tactical barrel, lots of attachments for this thing. And does it have any shells? I only got 3 shells in there right now. I'm very curious to try it. No, that's for a handgun. Those shells? Those are bricks. Oh, shells! Yes, yes, reload. They look like bricks. Here we go. Yes. Yes. Now I'm coming for you, you stinkers. And I got my sledgehammer, too, in case I get in trouble. Still not all the guns, though. We're missing some. Here they come, a whole conga line. Line up. Oh, he's got... It's a pump, so it takes a bit to reload. One in the chamber. All right, I don't see the AoE damage. Oh, gosh, he bit me from behind. So I'm not too sure about that. But this is always fun, too. Wait, did that sound like a gun? This kind of sounds like a gun. Oh, lovely. What did you drop? That's the Timberwolf, I think. Yep. We've already seen that. So what is this then? Oakbear. Shotgun's fun, but let's try the handgun now. Oops. I think we got to do it this way. So American pistol, chambered in Oakbear ammunition. Okay, an Oakbear looks a lot like an M1911 to me. Safety's on, now it's off. It's too bad I don't have mags for these. So clearly I was not prepared to do this. Just kind of messing around. There's shirt. Nice. One headshot. Let's just go try this out over here. I did just want to play with the rifles, but since I have a handgun now. Perfect. All right, let's get up top here and see if there's any more guns. I see fire axes. Let's drop that. Drop the shoddy. That looks like it's... this is the Glock. I was going to say, the shotgun looks like it might just be like a Remington 870, which I actually happen to have one. Very nice gun. Good for hunting. That sort of thing. Obviously good for shooting zombies. Safety off. This looks like some kind of Glock or something. 9mm. Oh, you know what? Oh, this is auto. This is the machine pistol. Ooh. Nice. And he dropped a bandage, which I need. Take that. All right, very cool. Drop that and put this in my... Ow, you're biting me. Stop. And I don't have a weapon. Did I drop my... Oh my gosh, do not drop that gun. I need that. It's my favoriteest. Let's repair this thing, shall we? So there is a way to repair it. We just need some metal. And I know there's some metal over here. So we're still missing a couple of guns. I don't know why they're not up there. I thought all of the guns spawned on the rooftop. We'll go back and check. So Nelson has all kinds of stuff here on the ground just spawning in so he can play around with it. And we're going to need metal to repair this gun. And... Oh, here we go. One more. Now, apparently the cars, when you blow them up, you get metal from them, which is pretty cool. So there we go. So I've got a blowtorch, the metal, and I can repair my Eagle Fire. And it should be back to 100%. Looking good. All right. There's a bandage. I'm going to need to get some food and water. So we'll get over here to the grocery store. And it is starting to get dark. It's the grocer. Oh, guys, check it out. New drinks. New foods. We have orange juice. We have some kind of a... What is this? Oh, coconut. Super hydrating coconut. Awesome. This looks like maybe tuna. Cat food. Where did it go? Here it is. Oh, it's canned beef. That should be quite filling. Lots of protein in that. Yep. Not bad. We got candy bars, orange juice. That might be tuna. Yes, canned tuna. Down the hatch. And grab an extra. And I'll drink some OJ. Keep us out of trouble for a while. Okay, guys. I had to quit the game and come back. But I got some new spawns. So apparently all the new guns do spawn up on these rooftops. But you don't always get one of every single gun that's available. So, if you don't get it right away, just quit and come back. Now, what do we have here? A Honeybadger American carbine chambered in military ammunition, internally suppressed. I did happen to catch wind of the Honeybadger. It's just an awesome name for a weapon. And let's see what kind of attachments we can put on this. Let's put the 8-powered scope on. I thought I had a red dot. Extra red dot. I must have dropped it. Yeah, this is fine. It's got 14 rounds. This, I believe, is based on the like an AR-15 assault rifle. So it's got some power. And it's semi-auto. Let's see. Semi-auto, auto, and safety. Nice. Whoops. Can't kill anybody with safety on. And it is internally suppressed, so you can't sound it. You can't hear the dang thing, right? So we have a tactical... attachment, a grip attachment, obviously no barrel attachment because that would be the silencer, which is already built in. Ooh, what? There we go. Honeybadger. Yes, I'm shooting you with the Honeybadger. Get lost. I might hang on to this honey badger. I don't want to lose it. Now, what is this thing? It's like a bolt action. It's a Hawkfound. That's a Canadian hunting rifle. Chambered in Hawkfound ammunition. A hunting rifle. So it's just some sort of civilian firearm. All right, fair enough. And how about if we shoot at something with it? Here, let's get the 8-powered scope off this guy. Power scope. We'll switch back to the Canadian hunting rifle. And we'll put that on here. With the hunting rifle. Should sound pretty good. Have some power and make a lot of noise. Wow, it's a bolt action. So it shoots kind of slow, or reloads kind of slow anyway. And here they come. Fortunately, they can't get upstairs here. On the ladder. Should be good to go. I really wish Nelson would add some flashlight. Don't. Why are you eating my Jeep, you turkey? He goes right after my Jeep. He knows that I'm going to get stuck here. It's fair not, my friends, because we have now. I get him. We have now a way to repair things. Oh, wow. Oh, the Christmas tree actually lights up. That's brilliant. I love it. That's so nice. Except for those zombies. Sorry, guys. You don't celebrate Christmas, do you? They still have memories of their former lives, I think, sometimes. It seems that way. All right, let's get out of here. Let's fix this up. What number is my blowtorch? I don't know. All right, guys. The Jeep is repaired. And now it's time to head back home. I love that tree. Check that out. Isn't that nice? That's great. That looks so awesome. Alright, heading back to the farmhouse for the night. Okay, guys, we're back at the farmhouse. Now, I know I didn't show you all the guns. There are still a few that we missed. But I'm kind of out of time. So what we'll do is just take a break now, hit the sack. And then in the next episode, we'll go find the rest of them. Because I know that there's a couple more handguns and might even a couple more rifles. So we'll do that in the next episode. All right, guys. Have a good night. Take care. Bye-bye.